What's up, it's your boy Note that's back with another video. If you're new to the channel, welcome. If you already been here, what's up with it, Notash crew? Hey, y'all already know what it is over here, man. This is a reality rap channel, real rap. You know what I'm saying? Not only rap, though. We didn't dove into country music. We're going to dive into blues. We're going to dive into it all. You know what I mean? We about to get to it. Rock and roll. Hey, man, listen. We about to listen to all genres of music. Long as they speaking that real. If they talking that real, something we can relate to, we about to get to it. Hey, today we still on the NF journey. You know what I mean? Right now we got NF, I Can Feel It. Just the audio, ain't no video. So we gonna check out, see what NF is talking about. You know what I mean? Hey, keep on sending over y'all requests because we're gonna get to it. We gonna do your requests throughout the week, but you know, we're gonna dedicate Fridays, fan request Fridays, to most of y'all's requests. You know what I mean? So just keep on sending over those requests. You know, holler at me if y'all wanna holler at me. Last video I gave out my Instagram. You know what I mean? So it's No_Tats. So if y'all want to talk to me, y'all come over here to No_Tats, or y'all talk to me here on No Tats channel. Whatever it is, man, we gonna get to it. But right now, y'all already know what time it is. It's Nate time. Time for some Nate. So let's get to it, see what he's talking about. If you're new to the channel, like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure y'all subscribe, man, if y'all mess with the content, though. When you comment what you want, but also comment and let me know what y'all want to see on the channel. When you make your requests, when you make your song requests, make sure you don't send no BS over here. Now, listen here. Nick Natoli, this is for you, man, because I know you got multiple accounts and you've been spamming my channel, bro. I am not reacting to your music, homie. Your music is not, no. It's weak, bro. I'm not doing it. I can't do it, man. I seen one of your songs reacted to. I seen a lot of people react to, but I only looked at one reaction. It was from I'm Laid Back. Laid Back reacted to your stuff, man. And he said it was trash. And it was trash. I listened to it. It was, man, I'm not reacting to that junk over here, man. I don't even come over here with that nonsense, man. You keep on over here, man. Messing with me, man, sending them bots, man, spamming my comments, man. I got a young spitter, man, go by the name of Lights Edison, man. I'ma seek him on you, man. You keep messing with me over here, man. Leave me alone, bro. I'm not reacting to you, man. I know you're trying to get your music out there, man. You just gotta step your bar game up, bro. Make some better music, man. Work hard on your craft, bro. You know what I'm saying? Practice more on your pen game, man. And you put some fire out, bro, and I'm going to get to it, man. But before the end, man, you know, you got some work to do, homie. Just go do your work, and then we'll get back to you, man. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying. Hey, the NF family know what I'm saying, man. No Tats crew know what I'm saying. Like, we listen to real rap over here. If I put that junk on my channel, I'd be doing y'all a dishonor. It wouldn't be justice. I can't do that to my family, man. I can't do it to my family, so I'm not gonna do it to my family. Right now, we're gonna jump into this NF. I wasted enough time talking about this guy. But that's his name, Nick Natoli, man. Y'all go over there and listen to Nick Natoli. I'm gonna get, you know what? I ain't no hater, bro. Y'all go listen to Nick Natoli. The No Tats crew. I know who part of the No Tats crew. I know who be commenting the most on our videos. I know y'all, you know what I'm saying? You know, Kathy McGuire, my boy JM Nehan. Hey, it's a lot of y'all. You know what I'm saying? Y'all go over there and listen to Nick Natoli. Let me know if I should react to any of his music. I'm going to let the people speak because I know you've been sending them bots over here. I'm going to let the people speak. The No Tats crew. Y'all go listen to Nick Natoli. Listen to some of his songs. One or two of his songs. If it's fire and you feel like it should be on this channel, come back and let me know. I'm going to let the people speak. If they say it can, then I'm gonna put it on there. But your bots, I know who your bots are too. So your bots ain't gonna get no love. But if it's some of my people, you know what I'm saying, the No Tats crew, the real No Tats crew, I'm gonna check it out. But enough with all that nonsense. Let's jump in here and see what NF is talking about. This wind got this door over here opening up, man, like there's a ghost down here. Look, watch it gonna slam. It's crazy. All right, come on, let's go. Again, I love NF's versatility. That dude be harmonizing, singing on some of his tracks, and he can rap. Listen here, come on, versatility plus bars. Ooh. I can feel it.
Overheating the day, so I drive at night. And I know it sounds funny, but it's real life. Yeah, I know it sounds funny, but it's real life. I'm pulled over cause I died in a red light. Thank God for the hard times, cause I guarantee without them wouldn't be here. Let's be clear, I was given two cars. I ain't really had the money trying to rap, making 9,000 a year.
Thank God for the hard time. Otherwise, I wouldn't be here. Your hard times creates character. It makes you who you are. Once you get past that and you see that, it builds a stronger person. Straight up. You might feel weak and, you know, going through it, but them hard times, they build character. It's going to make you stronger.
Overheats in the day, so I drive at night.
Overheats in the day, so I drive at night. Hey, whoever had a thermostat go out on them? Or a leaking radiator in your car? Hey, y'all know what I'm talking about, man. Your car overheating. You can't drive it in the daytime. You got to drive it. He said you got to drive it at night. Sometimes you can't drive too far. You got to pull over and, you know, keep that bucket. You got to keep a bucket of water in your car. Because you know it's going to overheat. And you got a leak in the radiator. Man, listen, I done seen, hey, listen, brother, ooh, if you know what I'm talking about, y'all let me know in the comment section.
And I know it sounds funny, but it's real life, yeah, I know it sounds funny, but it's real life, I'm pulled over cause I died in a red light, thank God for the hard times, cause I guarantee without them wouldn't be here, let's be clear, I was given two cars, I ain't really had the money, trying to rap, making 9,000 a year, I don't say it so you feel for me, I say it cause it's real to me, I go to my grandma's hoping she can make a meal for me, now I got some labels on the table saying that they got a deal for me,
yeah. Shout out to my grandma, man, he said go to his grandma's house, cause he knows she gonna make a meal for him. Shout out to my grandma was a chef at the University of Illinois, I don't know for how many years, man, but for a long time. And when you go over there, and she loved to cook. I ain't gonna lie. She loved to cook.
It's real to me. I go to my grandma's hoping she can make a meal for me. Now I got some labels on the table saying that they got a deal for me. Yeah.
I can feel it. Oh, yeah. Turn on the heat, keep the bills low. We sitting in the living room in our winter coats. Yeah, we sitting in the living room in our winter coats. Me in my room.
Man, hey, who done been through the struggle, man? And if you haven't been through, I don't want you to go through it. But this stuff he's saying is so true. We ain't turning no heat on. We burning firewood. We trying to save the light bill, the electricity bill, the energy bill. We burning firewood. You walking through the house with your winter coat on. I mean, going to sleep in front of the chimney because all over the house is cold. Lights get cut off. You lighting up candles. Man, I've been through this. Come on.
Yeah, we sitting in the living room and our winter coats.
Me and my roommate, we like down low.
Drive around town in the Grand Prix. People telling me that I should get a plan B. Slow on the windshield, can't see. Trying to work 6 in the morning. That's me. Sometimes I miss all those memories. They pop up back in my mind like remember me. Records stop selling. These people won't care for me. Older you get, the more family is everything. That's me. Sometimes I miss all those memories. They pop up back in my mind like remember me. Records stop selling. These people won't care for me.
Ooh, sometimes I miss all those memories. They pop back up in my mind like remember me. Ooh, he's rapping. Hold on.
That's me. Sometimes I miss all those memories. They pop up back in my mind like remember me. Records stop selling. These people won't care for me. Older you get, the more
records stop selling. These people won't care for me. Them labels won't care. Your true fans gonna care. They ain't worried about your record sales. Your true fans are here because of your music, the content you provide, the way you've touched them in their life. They gonna stick with you forever, bro. Forever. Y'all seen that? Come on, y'all see how Michael Jackson touched people. He wasn't even selling, doing albums anymore. Still selling out shows. Come on, guys. It don't matter. But the labels ain't gonna care for you. That's for sure.
Records stop selling, these people won't care for me. Older you get, the more family is everything.
Hey guys, I just want to say this. Who is going to go to listen here. I'm going to an NF concert. I don't know if it's going to be here in Europe or it's going to be in America. But when I go to the concert, I want to see some of y'all there, man. We're going to get some tickets and we're going to be together. We're going to be jamming to these, singing these records together at the concert. NF is real, man. NF is keeping it real. This stuff is real, man. Like, damn, this song is real. Like, this is take the words out of my mouth. He's keeping it real. I want to meet the boy. You know what I'm saying? But like I said, No Tax Crew, NF fam, you know what I'm saying? The real fans, we going to be at the concert jamming as soon as this Corona BS get out of here. This Corona put a hold on the whole world, man. Stop the whole world in its tracks. Nonsense. That NF, I can feel it. I can show feel it, man. I feel this song for real. He touched on some stuff that, you know, that I went through. Just, man, listen here. Almost every song he didn't say something. I didn't went through all that stuff he didn't say. Man, this dude is, look here. Come on. I'm not even gonna play. Hey, man, shout out to my boy John Swan. I went to NF's page and I seen, you know, how you can see on Instagram where if you got any friends that follow that person, only friend I get that follow that person is my boy John Swan. I went to college with John Swan. John Swan is he's a Christian, believe in God, you know what I mean? Gives all glory to the high. He's the only friend I get that follows NF. So that's why I'm saying, that's why I said, when I go to the concert, I'm going to have to see some of y'all, you know what I'm saying, that's part of the No Tats crew at the concert. I don't have any friends but John Swan that know about NF or, you know, follow NF or listen to NF. Man, John Swan, the only one. He lives in Arizona. So I'm going to have to get through, hey, No Tats crew, we're going to have to go to the concert, man. We had to buy our tickets in a group and, you know, load up, go to the concert, man. Hey, I'm going to catch y'all in the next video.